Oh, snap goes
bad
through
snap.
His hands.
It's going inside the five. Jenkins jumps on it. It's Kime. They get it to Kime. Kime takes up. Mick makes the, doesn't go down with the first guy. Gets outside the 35, 40. Finally brought down about the 42. Put up like a double wing. He's going to fake. Hands off to Weston Kime. He gets hit, but bounces to the outside, to the left. Keeps bouncing. Out of the shotgun again. Now the back. Bobble snap and Payson Longhorns. The snap is good. The punt is good. It's a high spiral. It's going to be taken and bobbled. And the Sholo Cougars, it looks like, came up with it. And he's looking right. Quick throw right. Gets the ball to the receiver. Nice little block. And he's still going inside the five. He's going to hand off to Kime. Kime on a blast inside. Has one lineman in front of him. And he's going to get across. That's his first score of the night for the Sholo Cougars. And it's a fake, and it looks like it is going to be an onside kick. And the goal after Sholo Cougars came up with it. Longhorns now, Jenkins under center, fakes the dive. Three Sholo Cougars in there.
Took the
maybe
ball
a fumble. We'll see.
Yep.
They stole the ball. He gets it to two. Two with one fake inside. Runs up the side, spins, keeps moving. Looks like it's Kime on the dive. Starts down the middle, bounces out around the left. Around the corner, it's a race to the corner and into the end zone. Under center, he's got a single back pitch to the motion around the near side. Law, one stiff arm. Another Cougar comes up hard, but a nice game by Law. Then he looks left, throws left on the slant inside. It's Clark. Keegan Clark bounces it back outside. He's out beyond the 30. There's Jenkins. Jenkins throws left down the sideline, and it's hot. And still on his feet is number 80 for the Payson Longhorns. High steps the tackle and gets into the end zone. She's going to go high and short, taken around the 30-yard line by the Cougars. And immediately, Ethan Walker's just coming straight up, bounces to the outside, though.
Oh, man.
And still on his feet into Payson territory. Territory about the 47-yard line. Quick throw to the left side, Keegan Clark. Keegan Clark goes down the sideline, inside the 30, the 25, 20. 15-yard line, doubles to both sides, looks on the slant to the inside, hits his receiver, and it bounces up, intercepted by the Payson defender, and he goes to a knee. As Brock Davis looks left, throws left on the slant, and it's intercepted. Great interception by the Sholo Cougars, pitch to the far side. He's going to again hand off to the dieback, Rosales, straight up the inside, and he's going to spin and back his way into the end zone. Throws down the left sideline. Law catches it in stride, and it's a race down the sideline. It looks like Daylon Tooth's going to catch under Davis. He's looking right, rolling right, looks down the center of the field, and wide open right at the line of scrimmage, makes the catch. Behind him, looks to the right, throws right on the out. It's caught. It's Heskes, and he does make it just inside the corner. Trips to the far side. He's going to hand off to Kime. Kime, a couple little stutter steps. He drops the ball, picks it up, still keeps on his feet. Making players miss down the sideline. He gets almost down to the 40. This time they've got Rosales again out of the back. Makes the first miss, makes the second miss, cuts it inside. The 40 to the 30, 35, 30, and to the 25. Looking right, looking downfield is McGinnis. He's pointing downfield and he throws. Great job to Dylan Toon, and Dylan Toon fights his way into the end zone. Your center, he's gonna look, fakes and rolls right, comes up and throws. And he's got a couple of paces. He's to the 50, 45, Parker, 40, 35, 30, 25, down to the 20-yard line. Well, again, maybe a challenge. This time rolling left is Davis. But it's bracketed by the Cougars as an interception. He's out to the 20, 25, 30. Gun is McGinnis. He's going to fake it. He rolls to his left, throws left. He's got an open receiver to Walker. He catches the ball about the 37.
We get right down to the goal line.
9:29 clock ticking. Quick little dive inside on the keep, and it's going to be a score. Fakes to Parker, keeps it, and he turns the corner off the right tackle. McGinnis. McGinnis is going to hand off to the dive back. It's Kime. Kime with the spin, and he's off to the races. The 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. High stepping it into the end zone. He's looking right, and he doesn't see the defender behind him. Gets the ball knocked out. It's an end of the right. Two bobbles. catches it. He's coming near side, giving up a few yards. It's a great block in front of a 45 to the 50-yard line.